first the team from Palm Beach High Line. They qualified in third place with 37 points, and in the semifinals defeated Tampa's Ara the second and Correa 21-14 in Tampa to advance here to the finals. Last Saturday night at Palm Beach, they won a 21-17 decision over Miami, and a win here tonight would give them their third consecutive national title. Playing the front court, this superstar has accomplished just about everything there is to do in the sport of high life, winning many titles too numerous to mention here. He excels at all the shots and is one of the purest catchers the sport has ever known. Ladies and gentlemen, number 37, Bolivar. His partner is a hard-throwing, aggressive backcourter who earned the respect of all in the last three NHL tournaments. He has a tremendously bright future, ladies and gentlemen, number 49, Felice. And now your home team from Miami High Line. Miami qualified fourth with 37 points and captured a hard-fought 21-19 victory over Orlando 2 weeks ago in Quincy in the semifinals. A win tonight would send this series to a third and deciding partido next weekend. Playing the front court, this young star has risen quickly to the top of the highlight world in a very short time since his debut in December of 1982. His hustling, intense style of play makes this tough youngster a fan favorite. Ladies and gentlemen, number 12, Michelena. His fine catching ability and great remote play make him a solid defensive player, while a superb piccata and long carom make him a dangerous offensive player. Ladies and gentlemen, number 57, Zaria. Here's the coin flip to decide which team will serve first. Has won a toss and will serve first. Running down some of the special partido rules, ladies and gentlemen. Carom serves are allowed. In partido play, the two-all serve is legal. Also, one overserve is allowed for each point. If a player overserves, he will receive a second service. However, an underserve is loss of point. Players may take breaks anytime they wish and for any duration they wish. As of right now, the partido will begin. Palm Beach, post 2 serving to post 1 Miami. Bolivar scores, the partido is underway. Nice goes by Feliz. Michelena with a quick out inside. Bolivar near the sidewall with a catch. Carom by Bolivar, point two. So Palm Beach is on the board first. They serve to Miami. Michelena has the serve, drives the reverse. That lands just off the board. It's 1-0 Miami. fight the rear right on the sidewalk.
Thank you.
Remember in Partido's special rules, one overserve is allowed. This time the serve is good and the point resumes. Soria looking for the picada. The scoop by Bolivar. Thank you. Charlie Ross. Nice catch by Michelina. Miami breaks each. And they will now serve. The And Schilling throws inside. Two by Felix. Promote is inside. Felix is there. Serena Festa for the Palm Beach. Thank you. takes a man and takes the serve out of bounds, goes deep.
Thank you.
Once again, Miami will serve with a score of Palm Beach 19, Miami 9. Well, my favorite, Miss Elena.